Snickers Pecan was made by the Mars Corporation, and this was distributed to customers in a brand new way. I am incredibly excited to try it. Let's give it a go. Hello everyone and welcome to Food Review UK. My name is MJ and today we are reviewing an American product. This is Snickers Pecan. This is a bit of a smaller bar than the usual ones we certainly see in the UK, but it's not tiny. It's 250 calories. It's, you know, like that when you squeeze the packet. And this is a really interesting bar. So the deal with this is, it's inspired by Texas, I believe. It's got Texas on the packaging there and there's a little blurb about Texas on the website for Snickers Pecan. Basically, I don't know the full details, but basically, Mars Corporation produced this bar, and it was available directly to consumers, which is a brilliant new idea. Basically, I think they made a certain amount. I think they made 3,000 boxes, and the boxes were 15 each. So 15 times 3,000, that is... 45,000! So there's only 45,000 of these in the world. Probably less now, because some people have probably eaten some, haven't they? So I bought it from GB Gifts. I don't know if they're still available on there. I'm going to try and get this video up as soon as possible. I paid £6, including postage, which I think is pretty reasonable for an ultra, ultra limited edition chocolate bar. You know, this is such a significantly smaller run than would even be for a normal limited edition bar. So I am so excited to try this. I've also started collecting the packaging on my food after being inspired by, I think it's Snack Collector, I think his name is, on Instagram. So I'm going to try not to damage the packaging too much. Sort of good. At least it's the back. It's only basically the brown bit on the back. I might even just cut that off because I'm just so offended by that. This front getting broken would reduce me to tears though. Ugh, smells pretty good, guys. It looks like a normal Snickers, to be fair. I'm not getting too much difference there. Right, I'm just going to take some. Actually, I'm just going to bite into it right now. I don't even care if it melts on my fingers. This is Snickers Pecan. Here we go. Looks a little something like that in the middle. Oh wow. I've had mine in the fridge so it's a little chewy. Wow. Oh my god. Mmm. Wow. The flavour of that. Sorry, I've got new glasses. They are so loose though, man. They're slipping everywhere. They're the exact same as my old ones, but they're slipping everywhere. I might just change them. That new guy's got to be pecan flavour as well. The pecan flavour is so strong. Comes through really, really strong. It's like, with that rich caramel as well, being so chewy and so rich. This just tastes like pecan pie, the bar. That's crazy. I'm gonna have one more bite. Wow. Insert into the video. It turns out there's actually no nougat in there. So look at this cut with the knife, guys. This looks insane. Look at that. Doesn't that look bloody awesome, to be fair? Yeah, so that'll explain why it tastes so much. Well, it doesn't really explain why it tastes so much of pecan. Just the pecans in there must be so high quality that they just have an abundance of flavour. I guess maybe, I don't know what I was going to say there. I was going to say something like, I guess they've got a lot of flavour in the skin or something. But there is obviously a lot of pecan in there as well. I'd say there's more. There's like what just in that slice alone, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bits of pecan that I can see. So, and you can see how big that one chunk is there, can't you? So, yeah. Oh god. Licking a slice of caramel is awesome. Right, anyway, back to me. Sort of explain why it tasted so much of pecan pie too, right? Nice thick milk chocolate on there, which tastes nice. You also get the nice almost chalky crunch of the pecan nut in there as well, which works really well. And that first bite I had a really big chunk of pecan in there as well. So that is really nice. It is, yeah, I mean, it doesn't even really taste that much of a Snickers because Snickers is so dominated by peanut flavour. But this is certainly a pecan version of Snickers. Like, they've done the perfect job of doing a pecan version of Snickers. It's really, really nice. The nut works really well. And I'm trying to think, have I had... I'm sure I've had other nut Snickers before and they've not been as good. I think they did an almond a few years ago. And I don't remember that being anywhere near as good as this. This is really good, really tasty. Very glad I bought it. I give it a low 5 stars. I love Snickers as a chocolate bar anyway. I think it is one of the best. Do I think it's better than the original? No, but it is an amazing bit of fun. And I really hope that this method of almost, it's almost like Kickstarter, isn't it? Giving the consumer directly an opportunity to purchase a limited edition product. If they've got a finite number to sell, they basically, it's win-win for Mars because they're not going to lose any money. I'm sure they would do this with the intention of making money. And the consumers win because we get access and opportunity to flavours that might not appeal to a mass market. Amazing. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Like I say, I hope that other companies do this. Hell, it would be great for UK companies to do this. I don't know how feasible that would be. Almost would love to get in contact with Mars to find out about that. However, I pissed off the PR company for Mars, so that probably won't be possible anytime soon. Anyway, guys, thanks again for watching. We'll see you again soon. Cheers. Snickers pecan was made by the Mars. Snickers pecan was made by the Mars Corp.